chart. Based on the survey that we have done, the majority of our target market earn the monthly income from 5,000 to 10,000, which is 40%, followed by 31% of the target market that earn around 2,500 to 5,000. And 26% that earn below 22,500. Unsurprisingly, the range of 10,000 and above is occupied with the least amount, which is 3%. And this figure shows that out of 100 respondents, 72 respondents have insurance policy, 20 respondents do not have any insurance policy, and 8 did not pick up whether they have any insurance policy or not. This chart shows that 3 of the most trusted private insurance company in Kota Kinabalu is, it can be seen that Great Eastern has the most, has the highest percentage, which is 36%, followed by AIA with 16%, whereby Alliance and Prudential have 2% in difference, which is 12 and 14. And from this chart, we can know that the respondent in Kota Kinabalu encountered insurance by the friends and families, most of it encountered by the friends and family. And next, they are introduced by the insurance manager and insurance agent. And there's 11% of respondents that did not provide any answer, and 9 chose none because they have no any insurance policy. Surprisingly, the influence of social media didn't bring a big impact, which only stand for 1%. And next, I'll pass to Paul.
The respondent has 4 to 6 1% they would support their friends, like most of them are depend on their family or parents on the financial support, so they do not benefit from the children. So 9% of them have no provide any answer. Do you prefer low premium policies with limited benefits over high premium policies with more benefits? They are half-half. Only 2% did not provide any answer. So 33 of them have planning to buy another or an insurance policy. So most of them, which is 59%, they did not plan to buy another insurance policy. So 8% of them have not given an answer yet. Next, I will pass to Kevin.
Next, there are some challenges we face about the conversation. The first one is we get rejected from the respondent because they feel that insurance owners have them to spend more money. And the second one is the respondent do not understand the question because it's only provided in the English format other than Malay and Chinese. Okay.
Especially time management, communication skills, and also teamwork. We are so grateful that we are given this task by our lecturer, and so also we lend thanks to Great Eastern Company for the assistance and support. And we also learn about the importance of having insurance. Therefore, we recommend those who do not have any insurance policy to get one, because it is very important for them to have insurance when any emergency occurs. Thank you.